April 13th, 1991. The Penguins are down 3-2 to the New Jersey Devils in the first round of the playoffs. Backup goalie Frank Pietrangelo is starting for the ailing Tom Barrasso, and he makes what has become known in Penguins lore simply as the save.
Back to John McClain. McClain left point. Batisov shoots it, deflected right in. Pietrangelo save, rebound. Stastny stopped by Pietrangelo. I don't believe that save. Neither does Peter Stastny. He can't believe the save that Pietrangelo just made on him as Frankie sparkling on that maneuver there to stop and rob Peter Stastny. He should get 5-10 for that.
I don't know what we thought when he made that save. Maybe disbelief or maybe it was fate. But it was kind of a miracle, wasn't it?
Pietrangelo's stunning save led the Pens to victory in Game 6, and they won the series in Game 7, paving the way for their first Stanley Cup championship.